who says, Sheikh, my question is about World Hijab Day. In my country, Liberia, and other countries around the world, usually they celebrate February the 1st as World Hijab Day. Is this a bid'ah or an innovation? Please, I need your view on this matter. Akhi, the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, when he came to Medina, he found the people of Medina celebrating a feast. So he asked, what is this you're doing? And they said that this is an event that we annually celebrate where we play and have fun. So the Prophet said, alayhi salatu wasalam, Allah has substituted you with two better days, the Eid of Al-Adha and Eid Al-Fitr. From this hadith, scholars stated that in Islam, we can only celebrate these two feasts, these Islamic holidays, Eid Al-Fitr, which is 4 days, and Eid Al-Fitr, which is 1 day, and Eid Al-Adha, which is 4 days, 1 day of Eid Al-Adha, and 3 days of the days, Ayyam Al-Tashriq, that follow. Now, some people say, what's wrong in celebrating other days, like Mother's Day, Father's Day, Labor's Day, Child's Day, the Day of the Tree, the Hijab Day? Well, any event that reoccurs on the same date is considered to be Eid, because in Arabic, the word Eid can be used for time-bound events or for locations. So if you visit a certain place frequently, this is called Eid. And this is why the Prophet ﷺ prohibited taking his own grave as a Eid, meaning that you visit it frequently. And when the man pledged to slaughter a camel in a place called Buwana, the Prophet asked him first two questions. One of them was, is there any Eid there of the pagans? The man said, no. The Prophet, after answering both questions, said to him to fulfill his pledge or oath or vow. So it is not permissible to celebrate something that reoccurs on the same date every year, such as birthdays, such as the Mawlid of the Prophet, the birthday of the Prophet himself, as this is not part of Islam. Therefore, what is known as Hijab Day, if it occurs on the 1st of every February of the year, this is prohibited to celebrate. In addition to, if there were other haram things taking part, such as photographing women, such as women coming with only the hair cover. And this is an awkward thing, that people think that hijab is only to cover your hair. But you see them wearing a uniform, wearing a t-shirt, wearing trousers or jeans. Where is the hijab? She's covering only her hair. This is not hijab. Covering her hair is not hijab. This is a hair cover. That's it. Hijab has to be the whole full body. And it has to be also a not physical aspects covering your body, but also in the way you deal with the other gender, with men. So even hijab has to be in her voice, in her conduct, in the way she deals with non-mahrams. But nobody pays attention to that, and hence this is not permissible for Muslims, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.